Hello, my name is Koushik Adhikari, and I am an associate professor of sensory analysis in the department. I'm housed in Griffin campus. Right now, we are walking through my lab, which is the prep area. My main responsibility here is to run and maintain this sensory and consumer lab, and my main job responsibility is research. So what type of tests do we do here, and what products do we do? Mainly, the two types of tests that we do are train panel tests and as well as consumer acceptability tests. In a train panel test, what we do, we get a small panel of 6 to 8 people that are highly trained, and then they characterize products such as peaches, peanuts, blueberries, which are very important commodities for Georgia, and also sometimes we do beef. And these you can see on the sides, an array of booths that we use to collect the data, sensory data. For a consumer test, what we do, we get a lot of consumers, untrained consumers, more than 100 at a time, and then they measure the acceptability of products that we are give to them for tasting. So other than that, I do a lot of work for industry as well. So companies like Monsanto and Campbell Snacks, they ask me to give them data on both the trained aspects and as well as the consumer aspects. In a nutshell, that is what we do in this sensory lab.